Here's the first look of the ID87 crystal. It is so extremely heavy. That brass plate is and weight is a huge difference. And this acrylic looks perfectly clean. All right. That brass plate looks gorgeous. Yeah, so careful. I would advise on not doing that. Tipping it up like I just did. It definitely wasn't as stable. Looks amazing. So there's the acrylic case. I can't see any blemishes, discolorations, anything like that. And the whole assembly just came off in my hands. See, the brass plate is held on here by two screws, which are in there. This does come right out. It's a perfect tolerance. It barely slides in there. It feels very sturdy. So there is a look at the bottom side of the PCB. There's the plate foam, and there's the top part of the PCB. Okay. So these stabilizers do have the little pinch things here, so you will need to pinch them out. And they are not lubed. I do feel pretty loose to begin with. Sound like they would rattle a little bit. A standoff that came loose. Don't know where that came from. Okay, so here we've got the Durock V2 stamps. These have been purchased and waiting for like 4 months or something like that. that's really cool. Kind of see it fit in there. Ooh. So good.